units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Huh?
Fucking weird. With him. How can he even do that? Take over the radio like that. How can he even do that? Take over the radio like that.
What? Could have sworn I heard something. What?
Haven't seen you in a coon's age, Cap. You gotta get more.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hollow.
My crew will be in touch.
This kind of shit forever.
Met a woman during Mardi Gras. Dressed like a pretty mermaid.
This shop's whites only, boy. You pushing your luck, boy.
That bet's on.
Put that back! Mama. You there!
We grew up together.
What you gonna say to you, boy?
One's been sick. Rowena, don't know what's wrong with
Lost count. Damn radio down.
You think
where'd you go, shitbird?
You hear me? You hear me?
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 35, 50.
I ain't exactly religious, but having the whole city supply sitting around here with the Jesus staring at us does make me a mite nervous.
Best not be screwing with me. shoot.
Huh?
What do they do? Wipe their ass with this money? Fucking junkies. What do they do? Wipe their ass with this money? Fucking junkies, what do they do? Wipe their ass. Ah.
These niggers take the heroin like a pig to shit.
What?
Some kind of shit. Gotta check it out.
Fucking weird.
That him over there?
Say nothing.
We're running low on H.
You ain't welcome here. Get gone. Aw, you don't want none of this.
Never liked him anyhow.
What you think's behind that shit?
That baby's all mine.
Getting down low.
What do we have here?
From the other side.
Stay by.
Ain't nothing over here! This one's deader than a lobster and butter sauce.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Because we have a heavenly home waiting for us.